Hello, once again, beautiful people. Welcome back to this channel. A quick shout out to all my subscribers. Thank you so very much. I appreciate you. Okay. Well, today we're going to be talking about a very important topic about concerning our men. I don't care, I beg now, toothbrush I want to talk about. So, I talked, say, this one, when I got it, I said it should solve the problem of the one with battery. Battery. But I lie you. First, see this socket, this one, na American one. Okay, I had to buy an adapter to use to charge it. That point number one. Point number two. The thing you just have only toothbrush. Anyway, that's the brush. Now look those two follow come. Yes, they use electricity to recharge. And I did recharge them like every two days. Something like that. So my sister, my brother, my person. This thing I just sit in a 4120. Anyway, me I leave talk. See all the gadgets where I say the brush. My 32 enamel, my teeth, toothbrush and mouthwash, okay? So, as I go one pan shop now, buy the adapter, now I come buy the Colgate mouthwash, see me at the rinse on. Make all the plaque, we won't turn my teeth to signboard, now I see me, I remove them. Now I carry me, go meet all this electric brush, when I first sit down, jajajaja with my hand, manual one, alright, make a leave story now. So now, so the brush, I don't get good lighting for my bathroom. Now I see me, I use this one here. So now the routine be that, but we know no go no. Now be this one. I beg, nothing different from the battery one. Yes, it will not be buying new battery every now and then. But which one be the 2 days charging now? What if you go place like my Obodo Niger? Maybe say light no, I mean, dance away the thing, Jerry. Maybe say light no the day. You're going to take Jane the charge battery, or take Jane the charge toothbrush. I bet which you will stick day. See. So, my sister, my people, my brothers, nah, this electric toothbrush is a pom-pom, in my opinion, is rubbish. It doesn't make sense. Economically, it is rubbish, and even in terms of cleaning, yes, to clean, but it can't be like someone said that they drill hole for ground. You know that kind of machine where they dig hole. I mean, a drill hole. Me, I just say this: if you come up as in Tito, if you stay long, I don't know what's not the reach for that manual. See the thing, I see big. Now lie, low rear, now be down. See, I see big like a pistol. We brother Paul, right? I beg you, a pistol according to Oral-B toothbrush. My person no con shock, say the charge. You won't brush teeth, me no con shock, join her for bathroom. I beg, leave that one. So, in short, this thing say if it come up person teeth, it can be, I believe it can weaken the base of your gum. And make your teeth kukuma come out on time. Should you say you want me the teeth shine? I may shine, I may the shine inside does be where you go through and when you don't come out. Have a merry Victory. See you now next time, alright? Bye bye for now. Thank you for watching.